some trailers and some random stuff.
So the other day I saw that there was a trailer for a show that I was obsessed with and watched really quickly when it first came out, Umbrella Academy.
Oh, Klaus, be my best friend.
And so I wanted to watch the trailer with you guys. I also saw that there was an Indiana Jones Honest trailer, and Harrison Ford is still in my top five. Oh my gosh, to die for. Somebody sent me a Cyberpunk link that maybe I'll check out. Somebody sent me a Witcher link that is out of the game. I don't know if I'm gonna get it. I don't know if this is gonna be Priscilla's song all over again, but we'll see. And I thought maybe I'd watch a little Star Wars. We'll see. I do think the Netflix trailer is gonna be copyrighted, so this video is gonna be in a couple sections, a few parts. A video in three parts. First, two trailers, both alike in dignity. In my fair spare room where we lay our scene. From forth the fatal loins of these two foes. Oh, never mind. I loved Umbrella Academy so much. I'm so excited for this season. And I'm pretty sure a lot of it is filmed in Toronto. I feel like some of it's at Casa Loma, but maybe I'm making that up. Because I also watched a lot of Shadowhunters in the last year, and that was filmed in Toronto. Oh my gosh, the scene where Alec and Magnus in season 3 are like, oh, you know the Lockbridge and wherever? Well, they have one here in New York too. And they're in the Distillery District in Toronto, and it's like so clear, like this huge, Anyways, let's get into it.
Who's there? Diego!
You skip, you're right.
Oh, shit.
What the hell did we do now?
What was that?
The end of the world, November 25th, 1963.
Oh, shit. And where am I now?
Dallas, 10 days earlier.
I need to find my family.
Oh shit, right, yes, yes. Oh my gosh, this all makes a YES! Ben!
First off, I want to say we brought the end of the world back here with us.
Oh my god, again? My cult is gonna be so pissed. I told him we had until 2019.
We have until Monday.
Everything in our new lives is connected from the plot to assassinate the president.
Oh, I am here for it!
None of us are supposed to be here, right?
We know something changes the timeline. We have to make it right again. Before everyone and everything we know is dead.
I've got goosebumps. Yes, I'm so here for it. I need to read the comics.
Who are those guys?
They're not here to sell vacuums.
The commission will hunt us down wherever and whenever we go.
What is that, like a wingman?
You don't know anything about
me! I know everything. You are an open book written for very dumb children.
Is Ben here?
No, unfortunately, ghosts can't time travel.
Are you kidding me?
I'm so happy Ben is in it! Oh my god. He is such a babe. Luther's so weird and gross, and I don't like him.
Alright, quick rundown. Luther, super strength. Klaus can commune with the dead. Allison can rumor anyone to do anything.
Except she never uses him.
I heard a rumor. You punched yourself in the face.
Oh my god, the dad is alive too? I'll do it on my own time. I won't watch it again with you guys, but I am gonna watch it again. Oh my gosh, that's so fun. I loved season one. I felt like the pacing at times was weird. The Luther-Allison relationship was super weird, and Vanya was very annoying. I also felt like season one happened in too short of a time span. Like, Vanya's relationship with her creepy boyfriend, if that had been over even a month, then I would have bought in more to her, like, being seduced by being wanted. But it's only a couple of days, and Allison was always really great to her, and then she, like, almost kills her. Anyways, holy moly, I'm really excited for that. You better believe that I'm gonna be posting a reaction to episode one. Okay, so Star Wars. This is a compilation video of all of the Old Republic cinematic trailers. I hope this is the right thing to be watching first. I'm gonna watch the first one in this video, and the rest of them will be in a different and I'm really excited. And I'm mostly bumping these up the list because, like, I just wanted to watch it. Like, I was sick of people being like, this is so amazing. And I was like, I believe you. I just don't have time. And I have a list. But now I'm doing it because screw the list. I make the list. I make the rules. LucasArts. I bet this one is going to be copyrighted.
Ancient birthplace of the Sith. We believed ruins were all that remained of their evil empire.
Okay.
Idea what was in those crates. I'm innocent.
You were smuggling Sith artifacts, Captain.
Fine, keep the artifacts. Just give me back my ship.
I spy.
Just inspecting the troops, Corporal.
Satil, what's wrong?
I sense a great darkness.
For sure.
Sith Empire has returned. We must warn the Republic.
Our shuttles can't outrun those fighters.
Well, guess who's got the fastest ship in the sector?
Station defenses breach. All hands evacuate.
I feel like maybe I'm not watching the right first one. I mean, this is really cool and I'm enjoying it, but I don't know any of these characters. So I'm happy I'm only watching one, and that you guys can give me some feedback on which one I should be watching and what order I should be watching them in.
Your ship. This is our fight.
T7, prep the iron cannons.
Somebody had told me when this takes place, but I can't really remember.
Go, Satil. You must walk a different path.
You must walk a different path. Where have I heard? What is that from? I walk a different path. What is that from? Why am I talking like I can cut this stuff out and not sound stupid? Oh my god, it was from League of Extraordinary Gentlemen. I'm so dumb. I like the stupidest.
On those guns now!
Go.
bye, Red Skull. Ah! Oh. I thought he was gonna...
Escaped, Master. You failed.
No, Malgus.
Oh, you're alive?
This is only the beginning.
Yes. After 1,000 years, Korriban is ours again. Welcome home.
Okay, that was really cool. I'll link in the description the video that I was watching that has all the cinematics in a row, and you can tell me if that's the right one to continue to watch. That would be super, super helpful. Okay, this is the end of video 1 of today. There are gonna be 3. Please head over to my second bonus video for today. The links are in the description. See you in the next one.